Have an active shooter. 204, party down. In front of the store. Does not match the shooter description. 204, possibly two parties down.
We have multiple calls coming from inside of people that have barricaded themselves inside. I just had another party that's upstairs, second floor, hearing shots. 204 and 295 are making entry. Unit full traffic.
204, got another party down just inside the door. The shooter is inside. He just shot at us twice.
Copy, active shooter inside, shot at them twice.
Officer down inside the building.
136, we're in a gunfight. Hold the radio.
Who's hitting us?
136, so multiple shots being fired at us. It does not sound like an AK. We're taking multiple rounds. So far, potentially one gunman armed with a long gun, potentially near the back of the store. We can get some officers to set up in the rear. We have multiple people down. Or with the FD, we have multiple people down. We're going to need to airlift some people out of here.
213, description of shooter, 30s, white male, beard, wearing attack vest.
Be advised, suspect armed with a rifle, unknown location inside. I need to push into that officer. He's about 30 yards inside the store, down. We cannot get to him. We have no known location of the shooter. We think he might be setting up an ambush. Start pushing slow, but be advised, we do not know where he is. He is armed with a rifle. Our officer shot back and returned fire. We do not know where he is in the store.
We're in contact with
per intel from the suspect that was pulled out, he said he came here alone, nobody else inside, but originally we got a call that there were three shooters, so unknown on the validity.